Hello guys, Fujifilm's recent firmware update, version 7.1, has marked a significant milestone in the evolution of the XH2S. This comprehensive update has specifically targeted autofocus performance, introducing a new era of speed, accuracy, and reliability. As a result, the XH2S has become an even more formidable tool for photographers and videographers, particularly in dynamic shooting scenarios. The refinement of Continuous Autofocus, CAF, systems has been a pivotal development in camera technology, enabling photographers to capture fleeting moments with unparalleled clarity and precision. With Firmware Update 7.1, the XH2S has taken a substantial leap forward in this regard, solidifying its position as a top-tier camera system. At the heart of a robust Continuous Autofocus, CAF, system lies its ability to consistently and accurately track moving subjects, even in the most challenging conditions. Modern CAF systems have undergone significant refinements, leveraging advanced algorithms and high-speed autofocus sensors to deliver exceptional performance. By analyzing the scene in real time, the camera can rapidly identify and lock onto the subject, even when it's moving erratically or unpredictably. This responsiveness is crucial for capturing fleeting moments, and the latest generation of cameras has made significant strides in reducing reaction times, allowing for near-instant focus acquisition. This enhanced performance is particularly beneficial in low-light conditions, where slower shutter speeds can lead to blurry images. By minimizing focus time, photographers can increase their chances of capturing sharp, well-exposed images. The advent of advanced eye autofocus technology has transformed the landscape of portrait and wildlife photography. By automatically detecting and focusing on the subject's eye, the camera can create breathtakingly sharp portraits, even in challenging lighting conditions. Recent breakthroughs in eye detection algorithms have significantly enhanced the accuracy and reliability of this feature, allowing the camera to track the subject's eye even when it's partially obscured or in complex environments. This capability has far-reaching implications for photographers, enabling them to capture stunning images with unprecedented ease and precision. The Fujifilm XH2S's latest firmware update brings forth a paradigm shift in face detection and tracking capabilities. At the heart of this improvement lies a meticulously refined face detection algorithm designed to deliver unparalleled accuracy and reliability. This advanced algorithm empowers the camera to swiftly identify and lock onto faces, even in the most challenging scenarios, such as crowded scenes or low-light conditions. Furthermore, the introduction of distance-based switching revolutionizes the way the camera handles multiple subjects. By intelligently analyzing the scene and prioritizing the subject closest to the camera, the XH2S ensures seamless focus switching between individuals, making it an invaluable asset for group portraits, candid photography, and other applications where multiple subjects are present. The Fujifilm XH2S's latest firmware update has brought about a substantial transformation in its autofocus capabilities, yielding a plethora of practical benefits for photographers and videographers. Key enhancements include improved subject tracking, enhanced low-light performance, and smoother focus transitions. These advancements collectively elevate the XH2S's autofocus experience, rendering it more reliable, accurate, and responsive. The update's impact is evident when comparing pre- and post-update performance, with the new firmware providing a noticeably superior autofocus experience. This development cements the XH2S's position as a premier choice for photographers who demand exceptional autofocus capabilities. Furthermore, Fujifilm's commitment to rolling out this update to other cameras, including the XS20, demonstrates their dedication to providing consistent and cutting-edge performance across their product lineup.